Alright, so once you're finished posing and placing bones, you can start animating. First up, you'll need to create an empty game object. Then select all your necessary sprites and place them under the game object. Then you'll need to open an animation tab and hit record. It will prompt you to create a .anim file to save your animations to. And then you can go about selecting each joint and start animating. Here's my animation I have done earlier. That's it for animations.